I am Binje De Bautista, principal to Giuseppe Lopez Memorial Integrated School. With regards to the challenges encountered by our school during pandemic time, three of my teachers was diagnosed as positive of COVID-19. But still, the school was able to maintain the minimum health standards. And I am proud to give you the information on how the school earned a 3-star rating in our mains preparation. From 2017, we start from 0 rating. Finally, this 2021, we achieved the 3-star rating. All these things was realized because of the help of our stakeholders, our alumni association, our parent teachers association, the participation also of our barangay council. Some of the innovations that we have in school, we have 2 sets of hands-free sensorized hand washing facility. When you enter the school premises, we have also constructed segregated comfort rooms for male and female. CR also for our PWD. For our source of water and sanitation, the school established also the rain collector, and we are looking forward that these things will be continued not only this school year but in the years to come. Thank you.
Good day. This is Dr. Cheryl Pasuelo Labrador, Principal 3 of Sagay National High School. This new normal standard of teaching learning has greatly put challenges to us because many parents and students are coming in the school for the modules. We think of effecting our safety protocols by making 32 sets of hand wash facility, that is 1 set of 4 basins and 4 liquid soap holders, because we adhere to the so-called touchless facilities. These 32 sets of hand wash facility is in addition to our 90 faucets, which are already existing when we are not yet in pandemic. Generally, Sagay National High School is really an implementer of the health protocols for COVID-19, and the hand wash facility is the major anti-COVID-19 essential that we provide. Thank you and stay safe, everyone.
I am Mr. Rene Mercado, the principal of Bulanan National High School. Implementation of WINS program has been difficult for us because of this pandemic and since we are on remote learning. But we need to promote washing schools and encourage adaptation of WINS behaviors and practices amidst COVID-19 and distance learning. I'd like to cite one big challenge that we encounter in the implementation of WINS program, that is the difficulty of maintaining our facility because of the alternative work arrangement or AWA, where we don't have enough manpower to do the job. Indeed, we are grateful for the consistent support of all our stakeholders. From 0-star in 2017, the school is now 3-stars, and WINS has become more relevant to us as we continue to face the threat of COVID-19. Bulanan National High School continue to reach for the stars.
Batayon Bulanan!